As a businessman, as an entrepreneur, as you grow, you need to realize that people will only do business with you if they know you. So key thing to note is that you need to get out of obscurity. Obscurity. I remember my first TV interview I did, and I had a very long emotional debate. Should I do it? Should I not do it? What does it come with? Right? You don't do it for yourself. You do it for the business you're doing. When people know you, when people associate you to a brand, they give you business. People do business with people they know, period. It ends there. So in everything you're doing, I know we're all brought to be very conservative and we don't want to engage social media, we don't let people know what we're doing, but you need to put yourself out there. I go for such talks, not because of the money. No. I sit on discussion panels, not because of the money. No. Yeah? I'm publishing a book, not because of the money. There is no money in books. Kenyans don't read. Africans don't read. People don't read. So it's not because of the money. Right? Average person, someone reads one book a year. For CEOs, industry leaders, 5 books a month. So there is no money in books at all. So why am I doing it? To get out of obscurity. People do business with people they know. So as you leave this room, get out of obscurity. And people might think, okay, this guy is just being full of himself. But as an SME, as a businessman, as an entrepreneur, you need to have a plan. You need to have an end game. You need to have your targets. Yeah? And you don't really need to tell anyone. You need to tell people what they need to know, right? So don't let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Be secretive to some point, yeah? Don't let one hand know what the other hand is doing. But you need to get out of obscurity. You need to get out of obscurity. Have a plan, write it down. Mistake we do, we write it once a year. Christmas and New Year. Have New Year resolutions. That's what we say, right? You need to write your goals more often. Once a day, twice a day, in the morning and the evening. Right? Most importantly, when you fail, when you wake up and you go somewhere and the meeting does not go well, write down all your goals.